body, healthy mind. And just one time chant the Om mantra with me. Inhale. Just try to feel the vibration. Bend your elbow, join your palm in front of your chest. Namaskar mudra. And chant the Gayatri Mahamantra with me. Inhale. Om Bhur Bhuvasvaha. Om Tat Savitur Varenyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Dhiyo Yonah Prachodayat. Om. Bow your forehead down and pray to the God for yoga practice. Inhale, lift the head up, exhale slowly, release your hands down, gently open your eyes, come into tabletop pose. So come into tabletop pose, make sure your wrist and shoulder are on line and your knee and hip are on line. Try to inhale, arch your back, lower your belly down and lift up your chest up and keep gazing up to the ceiling. Exhale with hunch in your back, lock your chin, look it in your navel center, yet look it in your Navi Chakra. Inhale, arch your back, keep your belly, come closer to the mat, pull your navel down and lift the chest up. Exhale, fully exhale, tuck your core in, squeeze your buttock, contract your hip. And round your back, lock your chin. Feel the stretch your thoracic region, your upper back. Inhale, arch in your back, lower your belly down and feel the stretch in your lower back and upper back. Feel the stretch your whole back and feel extension your spine. Exhale, hunch in your back, lock your chin, round your back, more curve in your back, more curve in your back. Inhale, arch in your back, lower your belly down, lift the chest up. Exhale, hunch your back. Lock your chin, more round your back, more round your back. Last two more, inhale, arch in your back, lower your belly down, lift the chest up. Exhale, hunch in your back, spread your finger, press your palm to the mat, push your shoulder down and lift the chest up. Now inhale, arch in your back, lower your belly down, lift the chest up, gazing up to the ceiling. One. Come on, two. Normal breath. Three. Keep focus on your breath. Four. Arch in your back. Five. And six. Exhale. Hunch your back. Push your hip forward. No movement, your shoulder. Lock your chin. Come on, 6, 5, 4, come on, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, inhale, neutral position. Then here, keep your knees as it is. Bring your both hands straight forward, straight forward. Then lift the hip up, no movement your hip back. Then no movement your hip forward and back. Then push your upper chest to the mat here. Push your shoulder down and look front. Keep pressing your upper chest to the mat. Make sure no movement your hip. Hip as it is, 40 yeah, 90 degree up. Keep rolling your buttock up to the ceiling. One. Come on, two. Three. Come on, four. 5 and 6. Slowly inhale, slowly come back again tabletop. Now slowly here, right hand up. Exhale, right hand under your left shoulder. Then drop your right shoulder down. Okay, then drop your head down and right hand up. If you feel left hand up, if you feel comfortable, you can swing your left hand around back and grab your wrist. Yeah, grab your right inner thighs, your left hand. Then stay there, twist, look up. One, normal breath, two, three, four, five, and six. Okay, put your left palm on the mat, inhale, right hand up, exhale, right hand down, then switch the side, inhale, left hand up, left hand go to the right side under your right shoulder, drop your left shoulder down, head down, then right hand up, swing your right hand round back and grab your left inner thighs and just hold there, open your chest and push your shoulder more back, twist, one, come on, two, lift up your chest up to the ceiling, three, be careful your neck, four, five, and six. Okay, inhale, put your palm on the mat, come into tabletop pose, then slowly sit in child pose. So keep your knee a little bit wider and go to the sit in child pose. Just push your hip back to the heel and rest your head down and stay there. Okay, inhale, come into tabletop. Now we are doing here for tiger pose. So keep your both feet flat down. Then inhale, right leg up.
Yeah.
Right leg up, lift up your chest up. Exhale, right knee forward to the forehead. Come closer. Inhale, right leg up.
It is good for your glutes, lower back, middle back, upper back, and good for your abdomen.
Exhale, right knee forward to the forehead. Feel the contraction in your core, but make sure to straighten your elbow. Without bending your elbow, keep your right knee more forward.
Inhale, right leg up, lift up your chest up, look up to the ceiling.
Exhale, right knee forward to the forehead. Inhale, right leg up, lift up your chest up, look up to the ceiling,
more squeeze your buttock.
Exhale, right knee forward to the forehead, last one more. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, right knee forward to the forehead and stay there. One, feel a contraction in your abdominal. Two, three, if you feel uncomfortable, you can your right big toe touch on the mat, easy one. Four, five, and six. Inhale, right leg up.
Swing your left hand around back, catch your ankle, and pull the leg back and lift the chest up. Look up. It's a variation to deeper stretch. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Okay, release your hand down, knees down. Few seconds for sitting child pose. Okay, few seconds for sitting child pose.
Just keep your breath very soft, very slow. Now inhale again, come to tabletop. Then slowly your left leg up.
Lift up your chest up, more up and higher.
Exhale, left knee forward to the forehead. It's a warm up your back and glutes. Inhale, again left leg up, lift up your chest up, look up. Exhale, left knee forward to the forehead. Inhale, left leg up, open your chest, look up. Exhale, left knee forward to the forehead. Inhale, left leg up, look up. Exhale, left knee forward to the forehead. Inhale, left leg up, look up. Exhale, left knee forward to the forehead. Come closer to the forehead. Inhale, left leg up, look up. Exhale, left knee forward to the forehead. Last one more. Inhale, left leg up, look up. Exhale, left knee forward to the forehead. Stay there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Inhale, left leg up. Swing your right hand round back, catch your ankle first, then pull the leg back, lift the chest up and stay there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, release your hands, knees down. Keep your knees, come closer. Go to the child pose. It is called Balasana. So keep your knees, make sure come closer and feel a stretch in your groin area. Feel a stretch your hip joint, hip muscle. Just lengthening your spine. Okay, inhale, come up to tabletop, then raise your arm up. Half camel pose, your Ardhasvasana. If you feel uncomfortable, you can tuck your toes in. If you feel comfortable, you can feet flat. Inhale, again raise your arm up. Exhale for support your back, lower back. Push your hip forward, lift the chest up, squeeze your buttock. Then slowly put your right palm to the right heel. Then lift up your chest up and only just left hand up. Stay there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Inhale, come back, raise your arm up. Exhale, put your left palm. You can first support your back and push your hip forward. Then place your left palm to the left heel. Open your chest up to the ceiling and look up to the right hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Inhale, come up, raise your arm up. One more time, exhale, both hands support your lower back, push your hip forward. If you feel comfortable, you can put your both palm to the heel, Strasana. It is the best stretch for your lower back, middle back and upper back, and opening your heart and shoulder. 1, contract your hip tighter. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Slowly inhale, come up, raise your arm up. Exhale, put your palm on the mat and cat pose, hunch your back, lock your chin. Come on, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Push your hip back to the heel and go to the sitting child pose. Just keep your normal and natural breath there. Okay, inhale, coming to tabletop. Now sit your body weight, sit your body weight, keep your knees together and sit your body weight. Drop your heel, drop your hip down to the heel and lift up your first, find the balance and lift up your knees up here. Then lower back straight, a little bit arch in your back and join your palm in front of your chest. Yeah, raise your arm up and stay there, find the balance. One. Come on, 2, 3, push your shoulder up, 4, 5, and 6, exhale, put your palm on the mat, drop your heel down and slowly with bending your knee, slowly bend forward here with bending your knee, make sure with bending your knee. If you like, you can bend your elbow also. Then, if you feel comfortable, just straighten your knees to bend forward, full forward. Feel the stretch in your hamstring muscle. If you feel comfortable, you can lift the toes up. Feel the stretch in your back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121,